Hello everyone, we are back again with another video which would act as a helping tool for your exams. And the topic that we are addressing today is handwriting. It is a way or style of writing which is unique to individuals. Graphologists analyze a person's handwriting and give their personality traits. Many of us have a very neat and beautiful writing, whereas many others struggle to create a good handwriting. Handwriting has a very important role to play during exams, especially when it comes to a paper presentation. Even after writing the entire answer correctly, many of us lose marks in exams just because of a poor or illegible handwriting. Well, we don't fetch extra marks for good handwriting in exams, but it definitely reflects confidence and makes it easier for the examiner to check your paper. So friends, without wasting any time, let's quickly see some tips that will help you improve and create a better handwriting. Firstly, what actually matters is your sitting posture, especially your shoulders. It should be very relaxed. Don't droop down or be very stiff. Sit comfortably. And if you're a right-handed person, place the right corner of the book or the page high, or tilt the page towards your left. And if you're a left-handed person, place the left corner high or tilt the page towards the right. Next important thing is your grip or the way you hold your pen. Different individuals have a different style, so prefer the one which you are comfortable with and use a soft grip. Don't hold your pen too tightly, as it can lead to hand fatigue and pain. Next is the spacing of letters. While you're writing, keep the spacing between the letters and the words consistent. Now suppose you have a tendency to stick your letters too much, so you may try to space it out a bit. And if you write letters very far, try to reduce it. In short, just be consistent. Also, while writing, do not apply excess pressure that it creates an impression on the next page. Use a soft grip and normal pressure. Further, people use different slants for writing. Like some prefer left, right, or just writing it straight. Again here, keep it consistent. When we write something in a hurry, we tend to tangle letters. That is when your ascenders and descenders aren't written properly. So try avoiding that. Also, while writing, stop joining letters. Write each letter very clearly. Again, to implement all these, you will have to practice writing daily. Initially, while practicing, try writing slowly and implement the required changes. And then when you get a hang of it, you can increase the speed. Another important thing which can indirectly influence your writing is the tool used for writing, that is your pen or a pencil. There are different pens available in the market with different nibs or tips, like ballpoint pens, gel pens, ink pens, pilot pens, etc. And use the one which you are most comfortable with and the one which gives a smooth flow to your writing. And make sure that the ink doesn't smudge. For exams, we normally tend to buy new set of pens and write with it just on the day of the exam, and we don't get a smooth flow. So you may buy some extra pens and practice writing with it till it gives a smooth flow and a good speed. Well, that's it my friends. We hope that these tips will help you in improving your writing and present your paper very neatly. If you liked the video, do give us a thumbs up.
तो दोस्तों, अगर आपको हमारी ये वीडियो पसंद आई तो प्लीज इसे लाइक करें, और कुछ पूछना हो, कुछ आपके मन में डाउट हो या किसी भी टॉपिक में आप वीडियो चाहते हो तो कमेंट करें। और अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब करें, और आप इस वीडियो को अधिक से अधिक शेयर भी करें ताकि और कोई भी इस वीडियो को देख सके। इस वीडियो को देखने के लिए आपका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।